This is Haloxylon salicornicum, and I saw it in the desert areas of Sharjah in the UAE. It's a really weird little plant, and when you look closely at in between the nodes, these little stamens were just 1 millimeter big, and the flowers are tucked in into the creases of the leaf, and then they develop these wings and the, on the conical fruit, and so the wings are absolutely beautiful. So they change and they expand and they grow. So this is the winged fruit around the seed. And then you get these beautiful yellows and apricots that come through on these lovely delicate wing structures on the plant. It's a really weird plant. Look, it's succulent and it's sort of tangled and it's on the ground and not very elegant. It's a bit weird, but interesting though, nonetheless. But it was so hot. It was about 45 degrees. So you couldn't kneel on the sand. You had to sort of hover. But then the wings change colour to this beautiful pinks. All these lovely pinks are coming through in these delicate wings. And then as it goes over, it goes to a papery white, but still really lovely structures. And the plant gets irritated by insects, which cause these galls, these funny shaped galls, but they're quite characteristic of the plant. So this is the desert plant, Haloxylon salicornicum, and this was in Sharjah in the UAE, and this is the overall final painting for the plants of the Qur’ān with Q. So a weird plant, but beautiful wing structures, papery, delicate, fabulous to paint. Haloxylon.